missed a spot.
Where? Hope you didn't come to talk.
No, to talk.
Turn around and wait.
Kira Metz, deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really? Who? You're up to something, Geralt. If I'm to help you, you must tell me what's going on. Who are you looking for?
Ciri.
Ciri? Well, now I understand the secrecy, not to mention the brooding, the furled brow. And you say she had some sort of problem with a witch?
So you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
He leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it. Besides, I know you think as I do, that she might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Let's go then.
Yes, let's.
You're stubborn, Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Son of a gun! another rift!
Son of a gun!
Well and home. I feared.
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If I've my nick.